Byju's accounting practices are irregular. Its total loss in FY 2021 is over 5,000 crore rupees, claimed senior Congress leader and Lok Sabha MP Karti Chidambaram. In a letter to the Institute of Chartered Accountants of India, ICAI, he urged ICAI to investigate the company's financial statements. Byju's recently announced its FY 21 results, which saw its losses widen by nearly 20 times.